Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to UrbanForex.com. We are looking at MACD Divergence. I'm going to show you some examples. This is the video tutorial for it. Alright, let's go to our charts. Okay, I'm on the Euro-USD 15-minute chart right now. And it's a simple chart, there's nothing on it. What we're going to do is we're going to insert our MACD. We're going to click Insert. We're going to go to indicators. Under indicators we have to go under oscillators, and scrolling down you'll see MACD. This is on every MetaTrader 4 software. Once you click MACD, you want to have the default levels, which is 12, 26 and 9. Click OK and you'll have your MACD. If some of you guys see a red line, like a moving average going through it, you can change the settings. You can go to colors, and your signal here, you can it should be red. You can take it and make it none, and it will get rid of your red line. Okay, so what we're gonna do is, how do you draw divergences? Okay, we see here we're in a downtrend, right? And it goes up, downtrend again. So this is a swing low, swing high, swing low, swing high, swing low. Okay, so what you do is, since we're having this downtrend coming down, we're gonna connect our lows. For downtrend, connect your lows. For uptrend, connect your highs. Okay, let's see this here. We're gonna connect our lowest point here to our lowest point over here. And we see that. We're going to do the same thing on our MACD. We're going to connect our lowest points for that candle right here to the lowest over there. Okay, what do you see? This line is going upwards while this line is going downwards. That is divergence. You can see immediately the market turned around and it went up. Okay, now actually even as we speak, let me get rid of these. Remember what I told you, in an uptrend connect your highs, so swing high, and then we had another swing high. I'm going to connect our tops from here to there. You can see we have a slightly downward movement. Do the same on the MACD. We're going to connect our tops. This is the highest peak to that's the highest peak. You can see this one's going up, and you can see the market turned around. It went straight down from there. So you'll get divergences almost on a daily basis. It's there on most time frames. Higher the time frame, the more stronger it is. Here's an example of a non-divergence. You can see it's a swing high, went down, swing high again. If you connect your swing highs, your highest peaks, and you do the same thing on your MACD, you connect your highest to your highest here, you can see they're both going upwards, so that is invalid. They must be saying something opposite. One must be at least going straight, and the other one turning one way. But if they're opposite, then they're even better. So that's pretty much MACD divergence trading. If you have any questions, go on to the website on UrbanForex.com. Under our FX trading strategies on the MACD divergence, towards the bottom, there's a comment section. If you have any comments or questions, drop me your name and comment and submit it, and I should be able to get back to you within 24 hours. Alright, thanks for tuning into the strategy. Bye-bye.